Why did you hug Modi, sir?
Because I saw. See, love is the foundation. Love is the foundation of every religion. Whether it's Hinduism, Islam, Christianity, Sikhism, Jainism, Buddhism, the foundation is love. Okay? And I was sitting in Parliament House and I was watching the Prime Minister give a speech. And I have no anger towards the Prime Minister. I don't have animosity or hatred towards the Prime Minister. And I could see that the Prime Minister was very angry. And he was speaking about me and the Congress party and about how we had done nothing and about how we were filthy and my father was a horrible person, my mother was a horrible person, my grandmother was, he was going on that line. And inside me, I was feeling affection for him. I was feeling affection that this man is not able to see the beauty of the world. That he is so angry, that he is not able to see the beauty of the world. And so I thought that at least my part, my side, I should show him affection. Because see, you know the people who don't have affection towards others, you know the reason? Because they have not been loved. So the truth is that the Prime Minister, unfortunately, for whatever reason, did not have the type of love that he should have had. And that is why he generates this anger. So I genuinely feel love for the Prime Minister. No, you're laughing, but I genuinely do. I'll give you an example. Now let me frame it to you so that you understand what I'm saying. In 2014, I was a young politician. I'm still young, but slightly older, right? I was a young politician. And we fought an election. And we lost the election. We got thrashed. And I realized that actually the best thing that happened in 2014 for me, for my learning, for my understanding of politics, of people, humility, best thing was that we lost 2014. It was a sad thing, it was a bad thing, but it was also a very good thing. So in a sense, I learned from Mr. Modi. Mr. Modi attacks me, he throws anger at me, and he trains me not to reply in anger. So I can't hate Mr. Modi. Do you hate your people who teach you things? No. So my biggest, and this is a lesson for you. See, this is a lesson for you, young ladies. Your biggest teachers are the people who attack you. The people who abuse you, attack you, they are your biggest teachers. But you will only learn from them if you don't return them in the same coin. So if they give you hate and you give them hate, you'll learn nothing. But if they give you hate and you go and hug them, you learn a lot.